हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस रीमा सेन गुप्ता फ्रॉम शेड विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल वसई।
दिस इज द कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ हिस्ट्री फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 8। व्हेन पीपल रिबेल 1857 एंड आफ्टर पार्ट 3। द कंपनी फाइट्स बैक। द कंपनी हैड नो वे आउट एक्सेप्ट सप्रेसिंग द रिवोल्ट विथ ऑल इट्स माइट। इट ब्रॉट री एनफोर्समेंट फ्रॉम इंग्लैंड, passed new laws so that the rebels could be convicted with ease, and then moved into the storm centers of the revolt. The company recaptured Delhi from the rebel forces. Bahadur Shah Zafar was tried in court and sentenced to life imprisonment. But people in other areas still continued to resist and battle the British. The British had to fight for 2 years to suppress the massive forces of popular rebellion. Aftermath. The British had regained control of the country by the end of 1859, but they could not carry on ruling the land with the same policies anymore. The Governor General of India was given the title of Viceroy, that is, a personal representative of the Crown. In this way, the British government took direct responsibility for ruling India. All ruling chiefs of the country were allowed to pass on their kingdoms to their heirs, including adopted sons. However, they were made to acknowledge the British Queen as their sovereign paramount. It was decided that the proportion of Indian soldiers in the army would be reduced and the number of European soldiers would be increased. It was also decided that instead of recruiting soldiers from Awadh, Bihar, Central India and South India, more soldiers would be recruited from among the Gurkhas, Sikhs and Pathans. The land and property of Muslims was confiscated on a large scale and they were treated with suspicion and hostility. The British believed that they were responsible for the rebellion in a big way. The British decided to respect the customary religions and social practices of the people in India. Policies were made to protect landlords and zamindars and give them security of rights over their lands.